Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala khatimil anbiya'i wal mursaleen. Sayyidina wa habibina wa shafi'ina Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa hlul uqdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli amma ba'd. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. O praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Lord of the Alameen. And I bear witness that there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, no partners has he. And I bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is his final messenger sent unto all mankind. O Allah, we ask thee to bestow thy choicest blessings upon Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his family, his companions, and all those who follow his way until the day of judgment. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us amongst them. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. Respected brothers and sisters in Islam, inshallah ta'ala, we continue this evening with our lessons concerning the Arabic language. And this evening, inshallah, we are on page 55. Correct, brothers? Page 55? 56? I'll say 56, khairan, inshallah. We will be doing the letter ta and dha and ayn. Our first word there, inshallah, starting with the letter ta, is ta-iratun. Ta-iratun. All of us, it's a modern means of transportation these days, so we should know this word, ta-iratun.
Ta-iratun.
Next word, tuyurun.
Tuyurun.
Birds. Battikhun.
Battikhun.
Haitun.
Haitun.
So in the first line we can see ta'iratun starts with the letter ta. The next word, birds, also tuyurun. The next word, battikhun, yeah, the ta is in the middle. And then we have ha'itun, where the ta is at the end of the word. A ha'it is a wall. Now we come to the letter dha. Dhab-yun.
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 Nazaratun.
Nazaratun.
Dhurufun.
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 Envelopes. Dhifrun.
Dhifrun.
These ones, fingernail. Aqrabun.
Aqrabun.
Scorpion. Aynabun.
Aynabun.
We spoke about last week about the grapes. Aynabun. Thu'banun.
Thu'banun. Thu'banun.
It is a snake. Murabba'un.
Murabba'un.
Altogether, ta'iratun.
Ta'iratun.
Tuyurun.
Tuyurun.
Battikhun. بطيخ
بطيخ
حائط
حائط
ظبي
ظبي
نظارة
نظارة
ظروف
ظروف
ظفر
ظفر
أقرب
أقرب
عنب
عنب
ثعبان
ثعبان
مربع
مربع
because ربع is a quarter ربع is a quarter مربع a square. Continue as you can see at the bottom of the page 56. Then you can fill in the missing letters as well as with the harakat with the vowels. Now we're going to do the letter ghain or words containing the letter ghain at the beginning, in the middle, and at the end, and also fa and qaf. Sister, read for us, Fadli. Just the first word. On page 57, on top,
oh,
yeah. Arabic, only Arabic, no English.
Ghazalun.
Yeah. Ghazalun, gazal. Next sister.
Ghurabun.
Ghurabun is a crow. This word is even in the Quran, ghurab. Faba'ath Allah ghuraban. And Allah sent the crow. When one of the sons, Qabil, killed Habil, Allah sent, he didn't know how to bury him, Allah sent a crow to show him. Next.
Babbaga'un.
Yes, that is a parrot. Babbaga'un. Next, sister.
Ruzghun.
Your ris, one's ris. Sister. Yes, what is
it?
Feelun. Feelun. Suratul Feel. أَلَمْ تَرَ كَيْفَ فَعَلَ رَبُّكَ بِأَصْحَابِ الْفِيلِ. Do you not see what your Lord has done with the companions, with the people of the elephants? When Abra and his army came, wanted to destroy the Kaaba, here's the word feel. Next.
صَفَّارَةٌ.
A whistle. نعم. Next. Kaffun. Next, sister. Futrun. Futrun. Mushrooms. Next. Qitarun. A train. We travel by train to work and so forth. Qitarun. Next.
Sorry, I
the next one. Haqibatun. It's a bag, a briefcase. Are we by the men now? No? Wants us to stop? Kunfudun. Hedgehog. Right, brother?
Burkutun.
Again, brother? Bur?
Burkukun.
Burkukun. This is a plum. Altogether. Ghazalun.
Ghazalun.
Ghurabun.
Ghurabun.
Babbaga'un.
Babbaga'un.
Ruzghun.
Ruzghun.
Filun.
Filun.
Saffaratun.
Saffaratun.
Kaffun.
Kaffun.
Futrun.
Futrun.
Qitarun.
Qitarun.
Haqibatun.
Haqibatun.
Kunfudun.
Kunfudun.
Burkukun.
Burkukun.
Turn the page, inshallah ta'ala, the exercises, page 57. The letter Kaf, and the letter Lam, and the letter Mim. Al-Ismail, Fadl.
Kitabun.
Kitabun, a book. Fadl, ya. Come, brothers, take note.
Kuratun.
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 Dat is een boom. Allah, Yazid.
Sukkarun.
Sukkarun. Sugar. Next.
Shubbakun.
Shubbakun. Shubbakun. Next.
Lifwatun.
Lab.
Labwatun. Labwatun.
Naam.
Nahlatun.
Nahlatun. Aybi. Suratun Nahl. Next.
Qalbun.
Qalbun. The heart. One's heart.
Zaylun.
There's no Zayd, brother. That is a Zayl. Zaylun.
Mawzatun.
Mawzatun. A banana. Next.
Mawzatun.
Next.
Yes. After Mawzatun, brother.
Miqassatun.
Miqassun. Not Miqassatun. There's no tali. Miqassun. Which is a scissors. Brother.
Mithatun.
La. Mimhatun. An eraser. Right at the back, brother.
Qalamun.
Qalamun. All together, kitabun.
Kitabun.
Kuratun.
Kuratun.
Sukkarun.
Sukkarun.
Shubbakun.
Shubbakun.
Labwatun.
Labwatun.
Nahlatun.
Nahlatun.
Qalbun.
Qalbun.
Zaylun.
Zaylun.
Mawzatun.
Mawzatun.
Miqassun.
Miqassun.
Mimhatun.
Mimhatun.
Qalamun.
Qalamun.
Page 59. The letter Noon and the letter A. Tafadhal, brother. Yes. Naam.
Najmatun.
Najmatun. That is a star. Salih.
Ghanamun.
Ghana. Ghanamun.
Ghanamun.
A goat. Kisab.
Ankabutun.
Ankabutun. Ankabutun. Suratul Ankabut, the surah of the spider. Allah, brother Sharif.
Hisanun.
Hisanun, a horse. Hud, hudun, the hupu. Muhrun. Now don't say mahrun, eh? Mahr is dowry. Muhrun. Say foul. Allah, brother.
Hadiyatun.
Hadiyatun. Naam. Next. Brother. Wajhun. Wajhun. Sister.
Sheikh, question. This hadiyatun got no tashdid no?
Shadda on the ya. There in the word hadiyatun, there is a tashdid. Hadiyatun. On the ya for the present. When I give you a hadiya. Shadda on the ya. Sister. Tinun. That's the fig. What tini?
Asnanun.
Teeth.
Fawakihu
kathiratun, and many fruits. Fruits. Kahwatun, coffee. Like to drink coffee. Kahwatun. Najmatun.
Najmatun.
Ghanamun.
Ghanamun.
Ankabutun.
Ankabutun.
Hisanun.
Hisanun.
Hud hud.
Hud hud.
Muhrun.
Muhrun.
Hadiyatun.
Hadiyatun.
Wajhun.
Wajhun.
Tinun.
Tinun.
Asnanun.
Asnanun.
Fawakihun.
Fawakihun.
There's a tanween on the hadi. And the last one. Qahwatun.
Qahwatun.
Turn the page. The letter waw and the letter ya. So letters, the letter waw at the beginning of a word, in the middle, and at the end. Sister? Waw datun. It is a rose. Next. No, no, sisters, sisters, brother, sisters. Jawun, a puppy. Naam, next. Tawusun, peacock. Next. Thawrun, a bull. Next. Yadun, your hand. Next. La. Hurairatun, kitten. The Sahabi by the name of Abu Huraira, the father of the kittens. Huraira is a kitten. Next. Kursiyun, words which you've done, a chair. Next.
Tairun.
Tairun. A bird.
Shaukatun.
Shaukatun. Shaukatun. A fork.
Tanuratun.
Tanuratun. A skirt. Next.
Ainun.
Ainun. One's eye. And the last one there?
Sarirun.
Hada sarirun. This is a bed. Now, inshallah ta'ala. Very, very importantly, we're going to do last week, we done hadihi and, which is also meaning this is, and we said that hadihi will be used with nouns or objects or things that has the ta marbuta attached to the nouns, and we use the example sa'atun, rishatun, dudatun. So we could say hadihi sa'atun, hadihi wardatun, this is a rose, hadihi ta'iratun, hadihi mimhatun, all the words that we've done this evening that has ta marbuta. هذه بومة هذه إبرة مسطرة and so forth. This evening inshallah ta'ala we want to explain to the jama'ah The definite article. The definite article, which, make it simple, is Al Arabic. Al, also known as the Lam Mutta'rif. So the definite article Al, which is basically the in English. So you find Al, basically means the. Now we have done with nouns in the Arabic language which are definite, or basically, first and foremostly, the indefinite nouns. So we said, for example, what is the meaning of baytun?
House.
Right. This tanween, yeah. Right? Tells us that it is, this word is what? If you ask me, what is this word, definite or indefinite?
Indefinite.
The tanween tells us that this noun is indefinite. And this is shown by the tanween. So we have nouns that are indefinite, and the word for indefinacy in Arabic is called nakira. Nakiratun. And when we want to make it definite, or the word in Arabic for definite is ma'rifa. So indefinite in Arabic is called nakira. And we've done thus far, we've just dealt with nouns that have been indefinite or nakira. And how did we know they are nakira? Because we found a tanween on the last letter of each word. So inshallah, I'm going to write down words now. And then we are going to make these words definite by adding the alif and the lam. For example, when we said baytun, baytun meant a house, meaning any house. Now we're going to say specifically the house. So we are being specific now, definite, right? So we want to say the house, or the masjid, or the key, or the door, or the chair, and so forth. So I'm going to give a list of words which we've all done. Most of the words that I'm going to use is words that we've done. I want the word.
Isn't it?
I'll give you the word. Maktabu? Right, I give you the word Hajarun. Al-Hajarun. Sister, Kamisun. Al-Kamisun. What is Kamis? What is Kamis? Sir. Sister, give me the word Qittun. Al-Qittu. Brothers, the sisters know what they know what to do. The turn is coming. Ismail.
Yes.
Hisanun.
Al Hisanu.
Naam. What is Hisan?
Horse.
Horse, the horse. Naam. Himarun.
Al Himaru.
Al Himaru. Yazid.
C'est pas passé.
Imamun.
Imamun.
Brother, Mindilun.
Al Mindino.
Lu.
Al Mindil.
Mindil is a. It's a Mindil. And kitchen.
Tissue.
Mudarrisun.
Al-Mudarrisun.
Al-Mudarrisun.
Dan Hamza Midas.
Jamalun.
Ana Jawa.
Al Jamal. Al Jamal.
Ana
Jawa. Brother. Waladun.
Al Waladu.
San. Any more words? Oh, inshallah. So?
Jubatun.
Skull. InshaAllah, so now we know how to take the noun and how to make the noun add a different article to the noun. The house, the key, the mosque, the door, all of those. Two things take place. Add alif and lam, and the ending of the word or the last letter of the noun changes straightforward to a dhamma, not ending with a tanween. Now the letters, normally what happens is, the letters that accept alif and lam are called the moon letters. If you look on page 61 in the book. So the letters that accept, this is a very, very important concept. The letters that accept alif and lam are called the moon letters. The moon letters in number are 14. You get the sun letters and then you get the moon letters. The moon letters are 14. They are written in front there for you. Alif, Ba, Jim, Ha, Kha, Ain, Ghain, Fa, Qaf, Kaf, Mim, Ha, Wow, and Ya. Those are called the moon letters. We just read through that inshallah. The Arabic word for the or the is Al, Alif followed by Lam. It is not written separately, rather it joins onto the word it defines. The Arabic alphabet is divided into two groups of letters, the moon letters and the sun letters. The moon letters, as we showed you above, when Al is followed by a word beginning with a moon letter, then Al is written with a sukoon on the lam, which will be the opposite with the sun letters. The lam will have no sukoon. We will explain that inshallah ta'ala. Now let's look at our examples which are given us there, alhamdulillah. Our first word there is arnabun. Arnab is a rabbit. You want to say the rabbit, al arnabu. Next word, boomatun. What is booma? Who can remember? An owl is called booma. Al booma. Al boomatu, the owl. Jamalun, camel. Al jamal. Hisanun, al hisan. Khinzirun. We know about the khinzir. Big. Al khinziru. Ainun. Ay. Al ainu. The eye. Ghanamun. A goat. Al ghanamu. Filun. Al filu. The elephant. Qamarun. Qamar is the moon. Al qamaru. The moon. Where is the nasheed? Al qamaru. Al qamaru. Al qamaru. The moon. The other one they also use for qamar is tala al badru alayna. Badr. Kitabun. A book. Al-kitab. The book. Masjidun. A mosque. Al-masjid. Hud. Hudun. Al-hud. Hudu. Wardatun. A rose. Al-wardatu. The rose. Yamamatun. Al-yamamatun. Inshallah ta'ala, in our next lesson, we will do the sun letters and we'll finish off with this book. And then the basis now, inshallah, has been laid. It is now just from here a continuation where we're going to take into lessons. We'll start again with hada, all those things, and then we'll go deeper into the more conversation, that type of thing, inshallah ta'ala, That you know how the harakat is and what happens inshallah ta'ala. Any questions? Yes, brother?
The example, the first example are not, and the alif lam and the alif is joined together.
Al-Arnab, yes.
So the alif is
simply considered. Because you cannot.
Like
you cannot write it. We said add alif and lam, right? So this is our word. Arnabun, right? Now to make the rabbit or make it definite, Al-Arnab. Look at it. Al-Arnab. I'm going to write Al-Arnab. We can't do that because how? This cannot be. This cannot happen. So the easiest way is alif and lam and arnab. Okay, because if you're going to go here al arnab, the hamza will find certain letters. For example, you say hamza on top of it. Sometimes you find a ya with a hamza on top of it. This acts as a seat for the hamza. This letters waw, ya, and then you can use an example there as well. It's a seat for the hamza. So there are certain words that will have this in. But at least the alif is there and the lam is there, as we were saying, that must be present to make it definite. Right? Inshallah ta'ala. Any questions? Other questions? Everything? As we say, Ad-Darsul Mafhoom is the lesson understood. What must you say? Na'am. Na'am Mafhoom. Na'am Mafhoom. Fahima. Fahima is to understand, he understood. So Mafhoom. Ad-Darsul Mafhoom. Na'am. Ad-Darsul Mafhoom. So the lesson is understood. Is the lesson understood? Na'am. The lesson is understood. Sure.